This is beautiful lighting for a kick-ass band.
So, what do you think about the lighting?
Astounding. It's unbelievable, man.
Hey, didn't we roll around in a van together one time?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yes.
Mitchell. That's right.
Yeah, I'm a sound man. Doing MUDVAYNE today, and like the song, it's heavy. It's gonna be a long day. We're gonna be pumping it loud, doing a one-on-one, I think, today, and then group tomorrow. But it's cool, we're kicking it, everything's tight.
When we begin the day, we start with a little calisthenic warm-ups, and then after we get the big lights up, we get the heat up in the room, we're feeling good, we go into ballroom dancing.
I got holes in my socks.
And then the last part of the process, once we're totally lit, is the band comes out and jams. And then that's that.
Whenever you want to do Maine, it's fine. It doesn't matter if you guys want to do it now or...
Yeah, we should do that now. And then this is like chaotic right now, but that's cool. It's not bad.
You'll get me out of the way, so.
Just kind of getting started. Oh, check that out.
Where?
Look at that.
I used to own a shop.
Look at the name.
Where?
Emporia, Illinois.
That's beautiful. Emporia,
Illinois.
Oh, in Illinois.
Peoria.
Yeah.
That's where they're from.
Peoria.
So
it goes all the way up.
Nice.
Whoa.
He's filming shaving.
Dude.
Well, you know, he's got that whole tattoo thing going, so he can't bathe.
That's just an excuse right now.
What are you talking about?
You stinking like a fucking ass. I don't stink. I took a shower this morning.
But you always stink.
Fuck you. So, don't be talking to me like I fucking stink in just my everyday walking around. You put on things that rot. And fucking
you stink.
Full of sweat. You stink.
Yeah, exactly. You stink.
Yes. So you stink. Dude, it's so rad to have some fucking color on my arm. I love it, dude.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's not even done yet. Wait till he gets that fucking white in there where he's gonna put bubbles in it and shit.
You know what he needs to throw in there? Just a little bit of purple. And I can pop like a motherfucker.
Yep.
Green and purple together are fucking awesome.
Yeah, that's rad. I'll have you make the bubbles in purple and green.
Yeah.
And white.
I've been thinking about doing that when I start growing my hair out, doing purple inside of my green.
Oh, yeah.
Like a couple little days. That can't go on the video because somebody will do it before me. Guaranteed. This will come out before I do it, and then some motherfucker will do it.
Just do it.
I gotta grow my hair out.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about growing all of the top of my hair out.
The whole top?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do with your top, man?
I don't know. I might cut it off.
Oh, fuck that.
I'm tired of being bald, dude. I'm not sexy.
Well, don't. I'm tired of being bald. I'm not sexy. Okay, you might be going a little far with the rock star thing here.
Getting ready to shoot a video for Dig. Very exciting. Very nervous. Do not like having my picture taken. Speaking of. Steals your soul. That's why I play drums. So that's why I have all these cymbals, so that nobody can see me. No. Oh well, you'll have that. No, we didn't realize this was going to be so extravagant. But the catering is cool, so that's a bonus.
No, that's the application, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
The wax.
Yeah. And then we'll buff it off in a second.
I am a shaker and a tapper because I'm a drummer.
Maurice, you ready?
Yeah.
And playback.
Playback's rolling.
Excellent, thank you. Here you go.
decided to do this anyway? This makeup thing?
Pretty much just needed. We wanted to have some sort of visual element with the band. I mean, our intention was always like stage props, any sort of theatrical element.
Visually stimulates.
Whatever. Makeup was easy, it was quick. It was very dramatic. It made a statement too. And also, originally I liked the idea of the disidentification from us as people, you know. We're not us anymore. You know, there's, it's Spag or Cud or whoever.
Alter egos, arch nemesis.
Lots of play to camera and just a lot of movement torso wise.
Round, circle, and
exit, thank you.
Here it comes.
Yes, you know this.
That's what they
do. Fuck yeah, those are straight up Hollywood, dude.
Well, it looks like we just finished lunch and got to finish my makeup, and then I get to go over there and kill somebody.
Yep.
So I got your pedals, so I pulled the spikes up so the rubber's hitting the floor.
Okay.
So
maybe that'll do it.
Yeah,
we'll
if it doesn't, let me know. We'll try to tap it.
Okay.
The spikes in a bit.
All right.
Exit. Thank you.
We were kind of like
fuck seagulls.
You kind of like the bangs.
Bugles on his face,
gluing them.
Perfect. Can you paint them? We can make them longer. You're gonna love it. It's
around. Fuck,
Yes. Yeah, kicks, that's good. I like to be brutalized, it helps my spirit.
Here it comes.
What's a chili dog? Okay.
In a big fucking way. I need to be cleaned up.
Hey guys, can we quiet down, please? Maurice. 3, 2, 1.
Zeta.
It's pretty discolored. It's pretty fucking swollen. Hand on the side of my hi-hats. I do it when I'm playing, but just not to this level. I hit myself
across here all the time, so I constantly have a bump here, and it's sometimes it gets bruised down into here, like, not this bad, but, and this is always bruised. Just this hand, playing and hitting it on the hi-hat, just shit happens, but it just kind of worried me because it is so bruised. I don't feel too bad, but, so.
Okay, we're rolling. And if you're ready, two.
Dude, you just ruined my brand new jacket.
You can keep the belt too, by the way.
You can wash it.
Hold on, elbow dance. Out of being spanked, no less.
With mud?
Oh, fuck.
Woo, 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 woo. Hey,
be careful with the pigs. Be careful with the pigs. Oh my God, this is cold as a motherfucker.
Okay.
Dude.
Much
this is
better.
Awesome. Oh my God.
Ryan.
Ew!
You're a total ham.
Oh, this fucking sucks.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, I'm fucking freezing. Oh, yeah, this sucks. No question about it, it sucks.
Look at you with your nice little tight body.
Oh, God. Thanks.
Need some help?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're freezing.
Yeah, I'm way cold.
Oh God, that is so uncomfortable.
Right.
Down.
Oh shit, I just got mud on you. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't even know you were standing there. So that water is absolutely freezing, right? That comes down on you?
Oh yeah, it's cold as fuck. Hey,
oh, great.
Five, two, four.